try to break up the Warsaw Fuzzies. We need to read this issue of Metalhead Monthly. Arsenal's got themselves a new lead singer. Johnny Primo!
He's a great addition to the band. We've never been happier. We're selling more records!
I poop money!
Yes. Okay. And they got a new hit.
It's on everybody's radio.
Get down to it! Except for absolutely everything on the entire wall. Wait a minute. Have you guys been here the entire time? I would need a lot more bubble wrap. Lonnie, what are you doing with the Fogmaster 5000?
It's ours. I just thought.
I just
love
my closet,
just
remember me by.
Hey, come on now. I've put some calls in.
I'm not worried about that.
What has it been?
Started out as friendship, has grown stronger.
Listen, I think I have to go.
It's about that boy.
I used to be happy twice. I lost the only person who looked at me like I was a star. At least could be.
Did I ever tell you about Maxine Diamond Sugar?
Who?
Before all this, I came out here just like you. A soul singer, the new disco diva, Maxine Diamond. I was good too. Even sang backup on a couple big records. But I tell you, the sweetest memory I've got was with Edgar Calhoun, April 14th, 1975.
So, why choose me?
I don't know. I suppose back then, being adored by just one person didn't seem to be enough. I didn't realize I was chasing something that wasn't real. My heart was with Edgar in my head.
Jay, where are you? You miss Tyree. You get your ass down in my office, or your name will be dirt in this town. You hear me? D-R-T, dirt.